Good morning, fam, and happy Tuesday. Our latest again will be about Mboro. As we remember, last night he was trending on Twitter for invading a school with armed men. He was also armed with a panga. According to reports, he went to the school to demand his kids, even though he has no custody rights to do so. It is unclear if he is entirely blocked from seeing his kids or what is really happening. He has now responded to the sins he caused at that school, and he doesn't sound apologetic. Listen to what he said in the next slide and let us know of your take regarding this. And that's all we have for now. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again in the next update. Bye.
Naba slice. Unehemaya meba kanga papa patinken. Abafundi baka Jesu, they were having swords. It's not wrong for pastors to have bodyguards that carry guns. And right now, mengakafuni ukuthi silwe ngezandla nabo. We use the law. See, kuziwe la police station report ikhethi vule Friday. Baqale from Friday, azange baboshwe. So see la ke. Khona nomunye la. Bizu 39 nami. Petis in Tozami or to Zang expose or to Zanti. You know, mountain scandal now. Expose. No one will break me. Mountain MP elect. But they are fighting God. Mboro I won. Bazopela. Bazopela. Gonkulunkul Namum Ted. I follow the law. You don't touch children. You don't want to make money in Abandua. It's a shame, my teacher has scholars. They can go. Can't avoid a police station backgrounds. Department of Education, but what? I had to go. Valid in two yankets of my little one. When they were assaulting, taking stones, throwing them, I had to stand in defense. I didn't harm them, but I was showing them on, should they touch me, I will not fold my hands. Share this, give me your comment, and wonke amadoda anenkinga ababathathela abantwana nabo mama kushona indoda abasebukweni bafuna ukuthatha indlu bathatha abantwana bathatha imoto. That's what they do. This is the resurrection. I'm rising up. I'm